talk about equality, gender equality. Our stereotypical society always has something to say. A girl should be in skirts and make a picture, never ever. Your boys play some football, girls to gym and lift some weights. No, it can be the other way. Boys are wearing skirts and making girls are playing sports today. Okay, let's talk about another problem. Talk about the payroll. Men are getting paid more. Why? Because you think they're superior. Gender shouldn't affect your job or your pay. But it's 2020. Why are we still having this problem today? Hashtag each for equal.
But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see you're beautiful. With stars and we're beautiful.
It's about equality of opportunity, ensuring everybody gets the same life chances, and importantly for us, the best quality of education.
In my opinion, I think that each for equal means no matter if you're male or female, you shouldn't be treated differently or be judged.
This year's tag means to me that women are being judged by what they bring to the table and not by their gender.
Everybody has a should be equal, but actually what it does mean to me is sometimes the balance is being so swayed this way, we have to make sure that it can be being brought back.
I think gender equality, it means when you're educating minority groups so they understand the fundamental belief about equality. They understand that women are just as equal as men and that there is no actually differences between us. We're all humans at the end of the day.
No matter what gender you are, everyone has equal opportunities and rights to achieve and do what they want to do.
The light that shines within.
Okay, so this is a little bit of a different one, but female role models to me are actually my two daughters that makes me be a better role model to them.
I admire Serena Williams, who is an example of a successful black woman in sport.
So female role model to me would be my mum. My mum, who's got an OBE for her efforts towards the arts world, and I can always look to and gain advice from, no matter how big or small.
So the female role model I've chosen is my sister that's in year 11, due to the fact she's highly motivated for her future and she's very focused to achieve her dreams and goals.
Well, I don't know about role model, but someone I admire, it has to be Greta, who I think is incredible. Composure, energy, challenge, courage from someone so young is quite exceptional, so it will be Greta for 2020.
Okay, my pledge this year is that I will try to influence others with my beliefs and actions.
Today I pledge I will celebrate women's achievements. Yay!
And every player director outside of school, I've pledged to have a 50-50 casting to make women more visible on stage.
I think we should challenge stereotypical language such as you throwing like a girl.
We're beautiful. Oh.